Hi, everybody. We are here at the Cambridge Butterfly Conservatory with our friend Jen, who's going to show us some of her cool bugs that she has here.
Come on and meet our insect friends.
Wow, what bug is this?
This is a thorny devil walking stick. We call her Teresa.
Hi, Teresa. Wow. A thorny devil walking stick, because it kind of looks like a stick. And it has these thorns on it here, too.
Yeah, they help to protect her so that things like birds and other creatures in the wild don't want to eat her.
Wow. Do you think I could hold Teresa?
For sure. Okay. She's really friendly. Come on, Teresa.
Walk over.
There we go.
Hi.
She has little toes that she uses for holding on. She's really friendly.
Hi, Teresa.
She eats leaves and just hangs out in the trees.
Very nice. Where does she live in the wild?
In the wild, she's from Papua New Guinea and the Solomon Islands.
Very cool. So, Jen, what kind of bug is this?
This is Stacy. She's a spiny stick insect from Australia.
A spiny stick insect. She does have these spines along her back, all over. And she looks like a stick that you would see on a tree.
She eats leaves from the trees, too.
So why would a bug pretend to be a stick like that?
So predators, birds and spiders and things, don't want to eat them.
Oh, so they totally blend in and no one can see them.
Exactly. They're really great at camouflaging.
Oh, so Stacy's good at pretending. Wow, look at these bugs.
This is Chuck and Nora, and there are Madagascar hissing cockroaches.
A hissing cockroach?
They make a hissing noise when they get scared.
Wow, and they're from Madagascar.
They are from Madagascar, and they eat fruits and vegetables. So they're really good at recycling things out in nature.
Yeah.
And the things that keep us healthy also keep them healthy.
Yeah, we like fruits and vegetables.
Yeah, for sure.
Can I try holding one?
Definitely.
Don't hiss.
That's Chuck.
Hi, Chuck.
He's got little bumps on the top of his head. Tells us he's one of the boys.
Wow.
You can see they've got six legs, too, because they are an insect.
All insects have six legs.
Exactly.
I like his little antennas.
He's smelling and feeling around.
Look, who's this person? I'm your friend, Caitie. Whoa! Check out this guy. Who's this?
This is Millie, our giant Asian millipede.
A giant Asian millipede. Look how many legs. Does that mean that she has a million legs and she's a millipede?
She can have about 300 or 400 legs.
That's still a lot of legs. 300 or 400 legs.
Her little toes help to hold on like little bristles on a toothbrush.
Yeah, they tickle. Do you know how big they can get? Or how long?
This is about as big as Millie gets.
Millie's pretty big.
Yeah.
Wow. It tickles.
Millie really likes to dig in the dirt. And she eats fruits and veggies.
Lots of fruits and veggies for insects.
Yeah.
It tickles. Look at all those legs moving. Wow. Jen, thank you so much for sharing all these really neat bugs with us.
Oh, you're most welcome. Glad you could come and visit them.
Yeah, it was lots of fun.
Bye.
Oh. In here lives a tarantula named Rosie. A tarantula is a kind of spider. It says she's been living here for 9 years, and some tarantulas can live to be 30 years old.
Wow.
Let's see if we can find her. Where are you, Rosie? There she is. She's hanging out in the back behind a rock. Hi, Rosie. In here, there's Asian bush katydids. They look like really big crickets. You can see there's six legs, so that means they're an insect. And you can see the things that they eat, fruits and vegetables. Just like Jen said, they have some sweet potato and zucchini and an apple. Mmm. Look, this is a jade-headed beetle because of the color green on its head. And it's eating. Oh, look at all these different kinds of beetles. Some are really small and some are really big. There's so many different kinds of beetles, and a new kind of beetle is being discovered every day. Isn't that amazing? These are called rhinoceros beetles. Can you guess why? Check out their horns. Wow. Hey everybody, it's Caitie. Thanks for joining us today. I'd love it if you would subscribe to our Caitie's Classroom channel, and I'll see you soon.
Woo!